So, Alaska Brewing said no to our idea that maybe they'd be interested in like a beer garden. We got everything going in terms of like co-owning and investing. And the dude's like, just get some partners for your idea, get it going, which is easier said than done because then the partners need money, they need to have time available. And that's the same thing with them, of course, though. You know, here in Juneau, it's like, do you want to go up towards Denali Park, Talkeena, try to do some sort of a lease with the railroad land, or just stay here? Actually, you know, I'd like it here. I kind of want to take off. Kind of want to stay. Mixed emotions, for sure. You know, talk to some of the other businesses. Oh, Alaska Coach, Gastronomic Guiding. And was like, you know, can we try to get some of them? Yeah, they probably, someone's just gonna try to take the idea, but it doesn't, it's hard to take the one dog class ideas. It's easy to take the lumberjack idea. It's almost impossible to take the one dog class idea because it's nuanced, because it's unique and connected towards a deeper vision with the race. If someone took it, I would be happy, you know what I mean? I'd be surprised because he can't really, he's only the one who can really pull it together, I think, at this point. Because we're connected to the music and launching artists and stuff. It's not just the, it's not just the tour business. Anyway. Yo, come on, come on. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Wait, stay, stay, stay. Going somewhere else might not actually be a solution. It's a good spot for a lot of the other stuff in terms of like the music and the et cetera. So